how to do the goblet march. Clean the weight up off the ground, and you can either hold the weight tight to your chest like a goblet, or you can hold the weight out in front of you. Standing nice and tall, begin to march one leg and then the other. Don't forget to pull your toes towards the shins to help keep an active ankle, maintain a neutral spine, engage core, and stable hips throughout the exercise.